Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Ziggo Flat puzzle. Ziggo Flat is an invention by Bram Cohen, and actually he is the inventor of the Ziggurat puzzle, and that is the very first frameless annary burr. So the word annary means that the number of moves grows exponentially with the number of pieces, and the word frameless means, well, exactly what it says, the puzzle has no frame. Let me first demonstrate the solution to you of the puzzle. Since I've assembled lots of them, I think I can demonstrate the solution. So you see, I make all kinds of zigzag motions. And while I'm doing this, please keep counting how many moves I'm making. And at some point in time, you see I'm getting closer to the final stage, and here we are. The puzzle is ready for disassembly, and it has six pieces. And the fun part of this puzzle is that you can reassemble it with only five pieces. So let's do that. So I'm leaving out the green piece, and I'm just assembling these five. So let's do again all the zigzag magic, and please keep counting the numbers of moves that I'm making. And there we are. We have a rectangle, a slightly smaller rectangle, and of course a lower number of moves. Well, as you can see here on your left, I've made quite a few prototypes because I needed to find out about the dimensions of the thing, like how thin could I make it? Well, this was a bit too flimsy. How to proportion the rectangle, etc. And what you also see here is a big production that I made for the Dutch Cube Day. So DCD 2023 means Dutch Cube Day 2023. So my question to you about this puzzle is about the exponential base. I mentioned that this puzzle is annary, which means the number of moves is grows exponentially with the number of pieces. But what is the base of this particular puzzle? Is it binary with two, base 2, or ternary, or quaternary with base 4? What is the base? Thank you for watching.